I was thinking more traditional rock and roll. I mean, I don't think he ever saw Buddy Holly's knees.
No, that's true. No, never did.
I thought you meant the couple was the first film.
Yeah, he had rickets, didn't he? Oh, no, that was crickets.
You weren't allowed to go over the
head. I was kidding. Don't humour him, honestly.
No, sorry. I sit there.
Did you ever see Elvis's knees?
No. Didn't see his hips either, sometimes.
Actually, in Blue Hawaii, he had a body double. Just the knees.
Really?
Could you look at one of those for this?
Right, this has lots of drawings.
He doesn't write words because he can't read them from that far away. He drawings. He can't see, but it's true. He's got little drawings of what the words are. You know, it's really cute.
It's called a pictogram.
I've got it all written down, but I left it in my guitar case, so I
can't remember.
Okay, you ready now?
Yeah.
With 10 first takes I live my life, to lighten up my toil and strife. Regrets I have would have come to five. Suddenly after number 9, I'm wondering. Perhaps instead I should have learned to open up and let me burn. Learning how instead, impetuosity was mine, virtue in a restless life, hourglass always cast aside. Suddenly after number 9, I'm wondering. When 9 first takes, I live or die. Love too fast to wonder why. Die too young to cry. Ooh, I love you. Shout aloud, those red hot things came out of bound. Sat around just feeling proud instead of learning how to love you.
We're gonna do it this time.
Alright. With 9 first takes, I justify those red hot thoughts and horrified. Burning eyes that can only cry instead of wondering why. Do a first time take on every dream. Never look before you leap, cause you'd never climb if the hill was steep. You'd never jump if the pool was deep. Now would you?
Well, sure as fuck I would. What about you, Matt?
No fucking
way. It's just the same when I met you. I opened up, I said I do. Now I know down deep inside. Ooh, I love you. Can only cry, and now I'm wondering how I tea.